I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I will not give you up this time. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song.
Something about you.
My name is D.Smooth.
Woo! D.Smooth.
I'm 25 years old and I'm from Birmingham, Alabama.
D.Smooth, I gotta tell you, straight out the gate, you smashed that, you powered through. There was like maybe a second at the very beginning where there might have been a little sour note, but like straight from after that, you just had so much control. I told Kelly she needed to turn around.
I love the runs. I was enjoying the runs. I'm sorry. I cut you off. I'm so sorry. I just
wanna
hug it out.
You guys stop
it. Let's hug it out.
Niall turned around without anybody telling him to. He just did it. He was just
No, 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 no. I've been here 9 seasons. Mama turns when she wants to turn. Okay. I love that you took it to this Boyz II Men, Brian McKnight level. Like, it was so different from how Ed does it, and I love that. He turned with, like, 5 seconds on the clock. Mama turned, like, in the beginning. But go ahead, Niall.
D.Smooth. Because I knew of how hard of a song it was to sing, that's why I was waiting, because there's no room for breath. He just carried the song, and you kept taking it to new heights, nice and delicate at the start. And then you went on a rip, and you were just flying, and it was so cool. The hardest part is getting chairs to turn. Now you're just smooth sailing.
It doesn't get easier from here. Every single performance has to be elevated in some way.
She's either saying you're wrong or she's saying you're a liar.
No, no, I didn't say anything. He's been in a vocal competition. Yeah. He knows that.
Oh, so she's calling you a liar.
I just meant, I just heard him. No, no.
You know what I meant, Kel.
No, no, no.
What I was saying, the audition part is sometimes the hardest thing to do. Whoever you end up going with, you're a super singer and you're gonna go really far in this.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
I just want you to know, like, whatever team you land on, like, it's gotta be a game, like, every time.
So have fun.
I really want you on my team. That's all, D.Smooth.
Okay, Miss Kelly.
D.Smooth, by the power vested in me, who do you choose as your coach?
First of all, I just appreciate being here and appreciate you guys' feedback, because I come a long way from just being on the stage. And it means a lot to me just to be here. But I'm going to have to go with Miss Kelly.
Yeah!